capable of dealing high amounts of damage at close range. The small armor repairer is your defensive module. When activated, it will repair a small amount of your ship's armor. You will not be able to keep it running constantly, though, so only use it when you have to. Drag the weapon onto your ship in the fitting area. It will fit into the appropriate slot automatically. Do the same with your defensive module. When you are ready, undock. All weapons require ammunition to fire. You are now being provided with close-range ammunition. Load your weapon now. The type of ammunition you load affects the range at which your turrets can hit. You can access detailed information on your weapon through the heads-up display. Activate the acceleration gate and proceed to the next area when you are ready. Good work so far. Next, we need to do a weapons check before we send you into live combat. You should see a fuel depot nearby. Before you can fire on it, you must lock on with your own targeting systems. Get a target lock, close your range, and then open fire. You've taken damage from the nearby explosion. You should repair your ship now with the defensive module you fitted. Remember to deactivate it once you've repaired the damage. Heads up, pilot. You have two hostile ships inbound to your location. You should see them represented in your overview. Let's take care of them now. Good work. The area has been cleared of hostile targets. Warp back to the station and dock to complete the mission. Contact me through the agent's menu to complete the mission. It's time for you to leave this solar system, pilot. Start by setting your destination in the mission window. There are over 5,000 systems in the known universe, and all of them are connected by stargates. By setting a destination in your ship's computer, you make it easier to navigate the network of stargates. Undock when you are ready. To get to your destination, warp to the stargate leading to it. The stargate you want to use will be highlighted on your overview because you set the destination beforehand. Once you have arrived at the Stargate, jump through to the next solar system. Click Next when you have arrived. You've arrived at the Academy. Good work. Now, approach the Academy and retrieve your certification documents from inside. You may want to take a closer look at this fleet of ships. The look at function allows you to get a closer view from one of your camera drones. The show information command can give you detailed information on anything you have selected. Now you need to return to the system you came from. The system name will be displayed in your mission journal, which stores information about any active missions you have. Open the mission journal now. Set the destination to your starting system through the mission journal. Now the destination is set, warp to the highlighted stargate and jump back through to your starting system. Speak with me again at the station to complete the mission.